Look at the clock. Let's see it. Look at the string.